Vice Principal Sir, my colleagues and dear student, good morning.
Good morning.
In continuation with the Bhasha Sangam program, today I will introduce you the state Karnataka and its language Kannada. Karnataka is a state in southwest India with Arabian Sea coastline. It covers an area of 1,91,791 km². It is the 7th largest state by area and 8th largest state by population, comprising of 30 districts. Gulbarga is the biggest district and Bengaluru Urban is the smallest district. The capital of Karnataka is Bengaluru, which is the high-tech hub known for its shopping and for nightlife. Karnataka is famous for silk, then spices and sandalwood. The famous places, tourist places of Karnataka are Mysore, Bengaluru, Bandipur, Bijapur, Hassan, Hampi, Hospet, Gokarn, Gulbarga and Aihole, Pattadakal. The great mathematician Shakuntala Devi, who was known for as a human computer, is from Karnataka. Famous scientists are C.R. Rao, C.V. Raman, Bhaskara Sekkan. Famous personalities are Lara Datta, Aishwarya Rai and Mahesh Bhupati. The famous food of Karnataka is Masala Dosa, Idli and Medu Vada. The language of Karnataka is Kannada. It is Dravidian language and it is written by using the Kannada script. Today we will speak in Kannada. I will speak in English, then we will speak in Kannada. Speak after Kannada is spoken. In English we say hello. In Kannada we say namaskara.
Namaskara.
In English we say what is your name. In Kannada we say nimma hesaru enu.
Nimma hesaru enu.
In English we say my name is Bharat. In Kannada we say nanna hesaru Bharat.
Nanna hesaru Bharat.
In English we say how are you. In Kannada we say neevu hegiddiri.
Neevu hegiddiri.
In English we say I am fine. In Kannada we say nanu chennagiddene.
Nanu chennagiddene.
Now let us have the conversation. Namaskara.
Namaskara.
Nimma hesaru enu.
Nimma hesaru enu.
Nanna hesaru Bharat.
Nanna hesaru Bharat.
Neevu hegiddiri.
Neevu hegiddiri.
Nanu chennagiddene.
Nanu chennagiddene.
Student, practice these sentences, you will be able to talk Kannada. Thank you.